It's something I've wanted to do for a long, long time since being in school. That's one of the reasons I think I've struggled to get into the construction, because I'm female with no experience, but having this opportunity now is brilliant. It was hard, but at the end of the day, you've got to put in what you get out. I'm hoping to get pass the apprenticeship at the end of it and be taken on as a maintenance operator. Entails pretty much everything, plumbing, joinery, leaks, anything, really maintenance. Okay. I love it.
Had a big impact because obviously you've got a regular incoming wage and you're building a good career. Well, yeah, it was tough because you don't get paid and you've got to come to college or what's in Trafford as well. But if you want it, you'll do it. Yeah. Because it's a massive opportunity to build a good career.
To learn a trade, it's a good opportunity to learn a trade, go further and better myself in life. And then doing this 6-week course, I didn't really mind about the money. I was just looking like to better myself and get the apprenticeship at the end of it. Just learning how to like do toilets, sinks, do baths, just being hands-on, helping customers. Yeah, well, when they're happy, I'm happy. It satisfies me that they're happy, that I've done a good job.